Yes.
I know you're here.
That was your mom.
Searching for the suspect!
Establishing their dominance, our rising star is finally ready to enter our passage, Hotel Tunnel of Aggression!
You won't get back up from this.
My grave. The good old Doc has a penalty up for you.
us new recruits? Nothing will.
This is what I live for. Mowing down enemies with no remorse. A perfect finale to this greater trial of who kills. Who knows what we'll see when we return?
Like.
God damn.
Jesus Christ. So that's what being good at murder means.
I know. Seeing it on the leaderboard really puts things in perspective.
Should we be scared or reassured?
Why not both? Eli, mute your fucking phone.
Oh, yeah. Holy shit. Holy shit. These just keep coming in.
Who are they from?
People who are watching. They want to learn from the master.
You know what that means.
We got recruits?
We got recruits.
We got recruits!
You know it. How's it hanging, boss?
He said, I might gotta take my shirt off.
Bad ass!
This is the life.
What's happening?
You should totally jump on the Wanted app. Easy way to make some extra cash. That reminds me of a funny story I'll tell you one of these days.
This is... okay. Really pulls the room together.
Nice!
Yeah, well, my mom thinks I'm in marketing.
Wow, I'm not even high.
I like that.
Maybe I should see a therapist.
Perfection.
So badass!
Talked to Sylvia from Atcha yet? She's a riot. When she says guerrilla marketing, she means it.
Kevin never wears a shirt. Pinche mierda puñeta culero hoyo de puta carajo!
Nina, is that you?
Fucking Pantero stole my fucking car!
Your project car?
Yes! This is Sergio's stink all over it! I need your help! I'm getting my car back, with interest!
On my way.
Wow, I'm not even high.
I wonder what the boss wants us to do next.
Get my car back.
You want the wheel?
I'll try not to drive angry.
So any idea where they took your car?
They stole it, I'm gonna chop it. But you know Sergio. I wanna make it personal first. Take it for a spin, drag race. Show the Panteros who's boss. Most likely the place you do that is at the culvert in Smelter. Hopefully we can catch him there before he carves it up. He knows what that car means to me.
Damn. I don't know if I've ever said this in so many words, but that guy is a world-class crap sack. You spent hours on that car.
I've spent years. As far as he's concerned, I didn't betray Los Panteros. I betrayed him. He's gotta make it hurt.
I don't get it. If someone betrayed me, I'd just, you know, bang. Not that I want him to do that to you. It just seems easy.
That's not how it works in Los Panteros. You shoot someone in the face and they're dead. You fuck up their car, they're nothing.
Shadow of the Valley. But...
it's mine now. Just what I wanted. Good.
This got out of hand.
Here's the culprit. They aren't gonna be happy to see you.
Whatever. As long as you get the car. Oye, cabrones!
¿Dónde está mi carro? Shit! It's Nina!
I need to reload! I'm gonna light you up!
This is what happens when you touch our stuff.
This is our party, Saint!
Got no place here anymore. Big mistake, Nina. Should have just let it go.
That's right. GG.
You will be
I'm done asking politely.
I'm gonna watch you burn!
I don't see your car.
Damn it! It's not here. We must already be chopping it. We've gotta get to the garage.
You drive. I'm still pissed.
What if we're too late?
Sergio's people are professionals. Cut it up clean so they can sell it for parts.
So you can rebuild it then?
Eventually. Doesn't mean I won't take it out of their ass for putting me through the trouble.
Gabriel, where's my car?
It's not here.
No digas pendejadas. We both know you chopped Sergio's special project.
I don't think he's gonna talk.
He's our only fucking lead.
Wait, what did you say about Los Panteros? Shoot one in the face and they're dead.
But fuck up their car. They're nothing.
Wait, what?
Nina!
Oh, my paint job! My fucking paint job! You don't fuck with a man's grill! You just don't! I just bought those tires! Okay, I'll talk. Sergio took your car to the quarry.
What? No. We gotta go now. Drive now to the quarry.
I don't get it. What's that mean? What's the quarry?
It means Sergio doesn't want to chop my car. He doesn't even want to sell it for scrap.
You mean he's gonna?
Right over the edge. There's no fucking that. You don't stop.
Crap, Sack. Hang on, we got all kind of Panteros up our ass.
Don't let anything slow you down. I'll make you bleed. Please. I gotta reload.
Don't worry, we'll get there in time.
You're on a one-way pizza now.
That's right. I think we really pissed him off on this one. Panteros aren't gonna stop us now.
No!
All right,
I drove that car all the way here from Guadalajara. My family's so far away, you know? It felt like I was keeping part of them with me. She never let anyone else drive that car.
Who?
My mom. But when chemo made her weak, I drove her around.
Oh, fuck.
I promised her I'd take care of that car. Ella confiaba en mí.
Let's go! We can still catch up to him!
Nah. If Sergio's gonna fuck with my family, I'm gonna fuck with his.
That damn GPS.